Hello everybody! First of all, thank you so much. You are the only ones who can see this video because you think that it's worth to pay a little bit money to make it happen that I continue with the vlog. And so thank you very much for that. This is gonna be a special vlog because we're gonna leave Las Vegas. We are at the airport. But I'm not gonna tell you where we go. Ask the boss.
I'm gonna show you. Welcome to Paradise Island.
I'm storming on the corner, about to catch the last train home. I'll have to jump the barriers. So can you spare a penny for my thoughts? I've been praised upon the pavements. Passers by don't pay much. Chased away by neighbors. Seen things you couldn't make up. If the streets could talk, they'd tell a story or two. I'll paint a picture for you. I can tell you what it feels like to lose your home on a cold night. Can you see the blood in my red eyes? Have another talk, we'll forget life. So come and fly away with me to a place where we could be anyone we wanna be. And we can bottle up our fear, brew a taste so sweet, knock us off our feet and more. Burn our troubles, inhale them all. Paint our future on a fractured wall. So come and fly away with me to a place where we can be anyone we wanna be. Still in the station when I wake up.
I show you something really cool. We don't have a driver.
Jump back over the. How long are you here for?
No, he's right there. Other side.
Strangers dream things you'd never dream of. If these streets could talk, they'd tell a story or two. I'll paint a picture for you. I can tell you what it feels like to lose something you love on a cold night. As the cars roll by under the street light, there's only one way I can forget life. So come and fly away with me to a place where we could be anyone we wanna be. And we can bottle up our fear, brew a taste so sweet, knock us off our feet and more. Burn our troubles and
this is where I grew up as a child, and I live in the back there now.
Oh my god, wow.
I live there right now.
Oh. And you still live there?
I still live there.
Wow.
I slept there last night.
We could be anyone we wanna be. At these streets I'm walking, a day you started talking to me. Oh, oh, can't you see? Here is our casa, El Casa. This is our room and you have no idea, unbelievable view. Look at that. Isn't that awesome? Wow.
This is our room.
That is unbelievable. Look at that. Nice. Look, there is a the stingrays going there. You see them?
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Is it enough, baby?
I think so. Lecker Bings. Okay, what do we start with? This one?
Okay, let's start with this one, yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
You have to mix it.
Mm-hmm.
Mix it with the one on the bottom.
My little monkey is almost drunk.
Yeah, one drink is more than enough for me.
Try the other one.
Cheers.
Try it. Cheers.
It's too strong.
Mm-mm, it's not. Drink. Drink.
Ladies, I have a...
Tequila sunrise got her. Found something that is really, really, really rare in the world, I guess. In my world, again. In Vegas you don't find that anymore, and in Germany you don't find that either. But here you can find it. It's the old cell phones. Right in front of the police station. Everybody, it is 5:39, and we are awake already since what?
Well, we didn't sleep the whole night.
Yeah, so I get
since last night 10 o'clock.
Midnight, yeah, 10 o'clock something. So we did. We did not sleep that long because we slept
yesterday
a lot.
2 o'clock.
Yeah, we slept till 2 o'clock, but it's not normal. Well, we couldn't sleep, and I got fucking hungry. Excuse my language, but I'm really, really hungry. So I googled in the internet where we can go and eat something, because here in the hotel there's only, I think, the what is it called? The house? No. What is it called?
I don't know what you're trying to say.
So it's only room service that you can get right now. Or I was hungry at midnight, so it's not that it was 10 minutes ago that I start getting hungry. No, it was at midnight, and there's nothing else open. So I googled for where we can go get something, and Dunkin' Donuts opens at 6 a.m. That is the earliest one. So we're going to Dunkin' Donuts, and afterwards at 7 o'clock there's a supermarket close by. So we're gonna get for the next days, we're gonna get some snacks over there. Yeah, I was watching YouTube the whole night. And now and now we're gonna go and have some breakfast.
Some real breakfast, because we didn't get anything for breakfast. Remember the Starbucks? They have only muffins.
Yeah,
and
yeah, nothing good stuff. Now we go get the good stuff.
I want some.
We are not used to wait for getting food. We are what is
hungry.
It? What is it? No, no, no. What is it called? We are what's that called when you have everything that you need? Oh, we are spoiled to have 24 hours everything that we want in Las Vegas.
Yeah.
And here, you don't have it.
Nope.
Nope, so it has been a while ago that I have to wait. to go to a place when I want something. That's not happening in Vegas. If I want something, I just go there and take it.
Yeah, it's we can have work 2 o'clock in the morning, you go and get something, but
now... You want new shoes? You go buying at 3 o'clock in the morning. You want Thai food? You go get Thai food in the morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir. I guess we're wrong here. Oh, go ahead.
You going up?
Yeah, yeah, no, we go down.
Okay. We get over.
I open it for you. I guess you're the only only one awake also. We are hungry.
So am I.
Yeah, we're going to Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Hopefully they're gonna be open. They said 6 o'clock.
Yeah, 6 o'clock is the
okay. Good.
You know how to find it, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Outside.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks.
They still have those phone
so,
booths.
So, like I said,
look, they have the phone
booths. Yes, they have phone thing. Yeah. Let's go eat something.
Wipe your mouth because you're dirty.
Mm, I'm dirty. I'm dirty. I have my coffee now. They try to rip you everywhere. Unbelievable. We ordered two. What are they called? Two combos with coffee. And little bites there. And we ordered two orange juices with it. And as a combo, they are only $2. And they charged us $4 more. Oh, breakfast is eaten. Now we do our little walking. Workout for the morning. We're gonna walk over the bridge. Oh. It's getting hot in here. Okay.
It's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes.
So, we are walking over the bridge to the next supermarket. That it doesn't happen again that we're gonna be hungry at night. Gonna have some treats in the for the night time.
That is so funny. The cutie babies.
So if you ask me, we're in the hoods right now. And the little one here gets scared already.
This is not the area we're supposed to be, okay?
Okay, yeah, it's not, I guess it's not the best area here, but we're almost there, so.
Yeah.
Let's do it. To the supermarket, bought junk food. Now we're walking back home. Waving my ass off, but she's not looking. Not looking at all.
Dreams really do come true.
up, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you did to, oh, why can't I? Upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like a lemon drops, high above the chimney top. That's where.
Okay, the baby's coming from swimming.
Find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow.
He's happy. He likes it.
So, hello everybody. Just to let you know, I'm sitting here and I'm studying how to shoot some video that doesn't suck. while my lovely wife comes over and tells me what we're gonna do in the future. So, baby, just that I have it on video and that I can remind you and me myself also what I have to do with you. Can you please repeat it? Okay, say it.
We're gonna go back to Vegas and we're gonna start going to the gym. And we're gonna change a little bit of the game because it's very nice in Vegas also. So that's it. But first, go back to the gym.
What about the 10 stuff thing?
Oh, so we can maintain the 10.
Yeah. She don't like that I have more color than she has. What is not the truth? She actually has more. She's more brown than I am. I'm more red. That might be it. Yeah. Okay, I go back to studying. Hello, everybody. I'm a little bit scared to show you Mr. and Mrs. Lobster, but I will do it anyway. So here they are. Mr. and Mrs. Lobster. We are a little bit red.
A little bit?
A little bit too
look
much.
Look at yourself and look at me.
Yeah, we're both red. Mrs. Lobster, Mr. Lobster.